Here I am today with a guy named Matt Schuster from South Carolina in a band called Skylight Radio. They write songs that make me want to drink cherry slushies and play skee ball all night long. Good to be here, Matt.
Wow, that's probably the best compliment I'll ever receive in my life. Thank you, Eric.
Welcome.
It's great to be here. Great to be here.
Hey!
Yeah.
Pleasure's all mine. So I understand you guys recorded a couple songs and you're going to be putting them online in a couple of weeks.
Yes, we're going to be putting our stuff online in about probably the new year and make it so you can download it for free. Yeah, we're excited. We're going to be maybe recording another new album hopefully by next summer. So
Outstanding!
Things are looking up. Yeah, we're excited about it.
I am too.
Yeah.
It makes me think of a question.
Yeah.
If you could be any sort of breakfast sausage, what would you be, Lynx or Patty?
Wow, that's a tough one.
Not for me.
Yeah, no, I'm sure you know your answer.
Patty all day long.
I don't know, sausage patties, I don't think they're kind of becoming obsolete. So I think I would definitely have to go with the patty because, you know, you gotta go with the underdog, right?
Something's burning.
Where? You smell it?
I smell smoke.
Camera guys,
it's getting kind of warm in here.
Oh my god, that's a hell of a vest you got there.
I got this vest from my friend Crispy. Crispy Glover.
You mean Crispin Glover, the actor?
Crispy!
No, the guy that played the dad in Back to the Future. It's Crispin.
Crispy!
Alright.
Hey, so tell me more about your band.
Well, we're based in, we're from South Carolina in Charleston. It's me and my buddy, Christian.
Christian sounds like a good guy.
He is a good
guy. I like to have a beer with.
Yeah, he is a good guy to have a beer with, you know? Play a lot of beers with, actually.
Wow.
Speaking of beers, where's your bud? I thought you were a big bud drinker.
I don't know. Helen! Bring me a beer!
Who's Helen?
Helen's good people. I think we all know that much.
Is that your third wife, fourth wife?
Fifth. But who's counting?
Jesus Christ, wow.
So how about all these acts? I know mine. My favorite one is Words with Friends. What's your favorite act, Matthew?
I don't know. I'll take the classics. A little Angry Birds always passes the time pretty well.
What's this Angry Birds?
It's this game.
Why are these birds all mad? I don't play it.
That's a good question. Why are they mad? I think it's one of those games where just you play it and 5 minutes turns into an hour, you know.
Frankly, it sounds terrible. Words with Friends makes me smart. I feel good about it.
Yeah. I'm gonna look into that. I've heard it's actually pretty good.
Try it. Hey, I love Christmas. Look at my vest.
I know, I see that. And how old is that thing?
35.
35? Wow.
Okay. My favorite Uncle Tony gave it to me.
Uncle Tony? Wow, he's gotta be like 107?
At least.
Oh my
His
God.
Meatloaf was outstanding.
Uncle Tony made a hell of a meatloaf, huh?
Oh. It goes great with a tall, cold Budweiser.
I'll bet it does. Although I'm originally from Milwaukee, so I'm more of a Miller guy. So.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh God.
Hey!
Yeah.
So tell me, Matt, what's your favorite Christmas memory?
It's kind of emotional, but like when I was 9, my mom, she got me this gift.
I'll tell you mine. I remember the time me and Bill Cosby drank a keg of Old Milwaukee and sang White Christmas 37 times in a row. I'll never forget that one. It makes me emotional.
Yeah.
Well, every time I think about Bill when he'd sing the chorus.
Yeah.
Oh.
He's got a good voice, I heard.
Tears of joy. A great voice.
Okay.
Then we baked chocolate chip cookies the next morning. It was a holiday miracle.
Yeah, I'll bet.
So who are some of your influences, Matt?
Obviously Seals and Crofts, Emerson, Lake, and Palmer.
I'm glad to hear that.
Neil Diamond.
They're all good.
The Chipmunks. Those are huge influence actually on this Christmas song.
Are they a heavy metal band?
Yes, they are a heavy metal band from Tokyo.
I don't need that. Makes my ears bleed.
Like, literally blood? Like, coming out?
Literal blood, Matt. Do you think I'm a liar?
No, I don't think you're a liar. I just met you, so, I mean...
I've never told a lie.
Now that I don't believe. You Never told a lie.
I'm right. Like George Washington.
You kind of look
cut
like
cut down in the strawberry bush and the cherry trees, and we don't tell lies. I'm from Chicago, St. Louis.
You kind of look like George Washington with that hair.
Thank you.
What is that, sort of a Neo Skunk look you got going there?
Yes, it is. My stylist, Antoinette, knows what to do for me.
Antoinette?
Are you a baseball fan?
Huge, huge, huge. Not a Cub fan, though.
That is terrible news.
My friends actually wanted me to ask you, can you, like, do your impression of what you would have done for the play-by-play of the Steve Bartman foul ball thing?
I would like nothing more, Matt. Thanks for asking.
Please.
A foul ball, down third base line, a loo over, a fan, a fan! Somebody get that guy! String him up! How was that?
Scary. Wow, that's
scary good.
Yeah, pretty much scary good.
Kinda like this tree.
This tree is scary good. Look at it. You got
it. It makes me want to dance. It makes snow angels. You like snow angels?
I do love snow angels.
Good man.
We should go outside and make some snow angels.
You're a good American.
I am a good American. I try my best.
Not really.
Have you ever, do you play an instrument, Harry?
A little bit.
Yeah?
Played a little bongos in my youth.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, yeah. Not very well, though.
No? No?
No. Jimmy Buffett punched me in the mouth. But that's a story for another show.
Oh, no. Harry, you gotta finish that. Why did Jimmy Buffett punch you in the mouth?
I came in too early on the chorus, he said.
Yeah.
Too many rum runners in old Key West.
You never want to come in the chorus too early with Jimmy Buffett.
I am no longer a parrot head. I don't know what that means, but Jim said it in a way that made me cry. So back to your music. Is there anything else you'd like to address?
Just the fact that being on the Harry Carey show is pretty much the highlight of my life so far, and I don't think I'll ever be able to top it.
I don't know if that makes me happy or sad, but...
Probably.
I guess that's the spirit of Christmas, isn't it?
I could agree with that. Yeah. Exactly.
We eat fried chicken and drink eggnog. Talk about life.
You eat fried chicken and during Christmas time?
All 12 days. Hey! So tell me, Matt, were you naughty or nice this year? You gonna get a big lump of coal or something good?
I think I was pretty good this year.
Tell me more!
How I was good?
What do you want?
What do I want for Christmas? Honestly,
yeah.
I just wanted to be on the Harry Carey show, and here I am.
Well, Merry Christmas, son.
Thank you.
I was very good this year. Do you know what I want?
What do you want?
A new pair of socks. My feet are cold all the time.
Are they? Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like you have like 20 layers of socks on right now, but...
They're thick, but they still get cold.
Okay.
Helen! Hey!
Who is this Helen? She never comes.
You'll see. Thanks, everybody. I think that's all the time we have. We'll see you next time on the Harry Carey Show. I don't know when it'll be.
Okay.
I kind of come and go as I please. I like it that way.
Harry, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Matt Schuster, Skyline Radio. Google it. Check it out. Take the job and shove it. Yeah. Yeah, all right.
I can't believe I just high-fived Harry Carey on national television. The dog is barking from...
Who can?
Yeah.
I don't even know
anymore. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Is that your third wife, fourth wife?
Fifth. But who's counting?
Jesus Christ, wow.
All right.
Which one was your favorite?
Lucille.
Which one of them was the best? Here we know
Lucille was number one in everybody's book. 87 on the road.
You're spitting up all over yourself here. Jesus Christ, you got sauerkraut dangling from your neck.
Oh, boy. Brown mustard all over me. I'm a slob tonight. I'm sorry.
It's all right. I didn't really expect anything.
Chris, you should look this way more.
Oh, okay.
Especially when you shake the hat off, I guess.
Talk about, like, ask me what my favorite Christmas memory is, and like a sentence or two into it, interrupt me and tell me that story.
Okay.
I'll bet.
Yeah.
Can't even top that. I'm not. Hey! You crying now, Harry?
It makes me emotional. Something's burning. I smell smoke. Black coffee is a deal skunk.
you like give your take on the call of that whole Bartman thing when Bartman?
Crispy Glover! Crispy! Crispy! I don't need that. Makes my ears bleed.
Do that one again, man. I can't. Do it again. It makes my ears bleed. Say that again.
I don't need that. Makes my ears bleed.
Yeah. You eat fried chicken during Christmas stuff?
All 12 days.
Really?
Oh, 12? Or maybe that's Hanukkah. I don't know. I had a Jewish wife.
That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas.